Leaves contain starch. Take a leaf from a plant that has been exposed to sunlight for several hours. Chlorophyll that gives the leaf green color has to be removed before testing for starch. Bleach the leaf by boiling in water and then in alcohol. Place the bleached leaf in a glass tray and pour iodine solution over it. The color of the leaf changes to bluish black. This indicates the presence of starch.